Google is closing its new service in Spain because of a new copyright law there. Under the legislation due to be introduced next month, publishers can charge search engines for showing their content. In a statement, the global internet giant says the new law makes the service unsustainable, as no money is made on the site which does not feature advertising. It says that with real sadness, it will remove Spanish news media and shut down Google News in Spain on the 16th of December.